So is this the nicest place you could find for a going away meal?
There you go. How about you, hon?
I'm good, thank you.
Looks like you're feeling better.
Not as good as you. You look like a giddy fucking schoolgirl. The last couple of days have stirred up some shit for me, though, I'll be honest. When I was a freshman, I got myself into a bad situation. And I'll spare you all the gory details, but basically it involved an upperclassman, too much booze, and some internal bleeding. My best friend got worried, and she told her mom, and her mom told my dad, and then it became a family issue.
He was a cop, right?
Mm-hmm. He went after that kid and his whole family. He lost his job. And that's when my parents got divorced.
I had no idea.
Well, maybe if you asked somebody about their life every once in a while, you'd know this shit.
Fair enough.
He and I actually started taking taekwondo classes together after school. Winning tournaments gave me something to talk to him about and something to share. And it gave me a way to make him happy.
I think you should leave too.
We are leaving.
Leave the operation. Get reassigned. Let me help you.